53 has stopped right here in front of the Trout River. They're replacing this crossing to a new LED crossing, so they have a stopping flag. Yes, sir. He just threw the flares out the window.